This is a half circle. It is half of the circle. This is a third rectangle. It has three equal parts and two are shaded, so it's two thirds. This is a 2/4 rectangle. It has four equal parts and two are shaded, so it equals 2/4. This is a 3/6 rectangle. It has six equal parts and there are three shaded, so it equals 3/6. This is 4/8 rectangle. There are eight equal parts and there are four shaded. That's why it equals 4/8.